So yeah, these Dark Eagle guys are running loose all over this place now also. That's new. Triangle to dismount? Yes. Okay. Oh god, now I almost screwed that up. I can kind of climb up faster that way, but I don't know. Alright. What do I got to shoot at this time?
Open up with a gun. Fire. Fire.
I really can't. Incoming missiles, Jack. Oh my god, what is this thing? Really though, the fact that I can't press and hold the trigger, I gotta fire repeatedly, that's kind of annoying. But oh well. None of the other buttons seem to do anything. Nope. All it is just moving in R1. Okay. Yeah. I'm not sure what determines my rate of fire. There it is. Oh! Oh, I'm so dumb. I was aiming at the wrong thing all along. Sorry, I'm not talking. I want to be in the rhythm of this. This thing has plenty of health also. How many more of these are there though? What? Oh, I see. Oh my goodness. This is going to take a while, isn't it? Really though, what the hell are these things? Oh my gosh. Yeah, no, screw the missiles. I'm just gonna aim for these guys. They do it right, okay. What else am I missing from this one? Did I get him? Okay, got him. I hope this is the end, because I can't take that many more hits. Ah! Oh my goodness, how long were you there? Yeah, I think I'm kind of doomed this time. No one behind him as well. I'm sorry, I just don't want to fail this. It. Oh, thank God, that's it. No? What am I shooting at now? Oh, are you kidding me? What the? Can I not shoot those down? Well, that's great. That's just great. Okay, I'm doing much better this time because I'm actually shooting down the missiles now. Okay, I can still shoot them now, it's just much harder to do now. Oh, this is weird. This is like almost like an alien invasion. I mean, a friggin' turret section. That's something I wasn't expecting from this game, I guess. I mean, yeah, I've had one before, but still.
Only one more machine left.
Oh, this is the last one? Okay. Sweet. Okay. That was interesting.
You did it, Jack. This victory is a sign of possibility. Times are grim, but when I was the leader of Haven City, times seemed grim then, too. Take hope. Even the smallest weed finds shelter within the rocks.
Wait, you were once the leader of Haven City?
I came to the throne during the middle of the Metalhead Wars. Baron Praxis betrayed me and banished me to the Wasteland. The rest, you know. Anyway, here is your third and final battle amulet. You are one of us now. That war amulet is a beacon. If ever you need us, use it to call, and we will be there. And from me, a welcoming gift. This rare precursor armor is said to have been worn by Mar himself. I was saving it for my own son, but right now, you should wear it in this difficult time.
Thanks. I don't have anything for you.
You give us all hope, Jack. That is gift enough. Welcome to the clan.
All right. Final piece of armor now as well.
We have a problem. Readings indicate Errol has somehow alerted and raised the dark ship's shields. Now, even if we do manage to turn on the planetary defense system, it may not have an effect. I have a feeling the Astro Viewer in Haven Forest does more than just look at stars. You must be cautious. Dark creatures have taken over the forest. It will be a battle just to reach the Astro Viewer now.
Alright, so we gotta go back to the Astro Viewer, huh? Oh. I keep saying this has gotta be close to the end, but I'm not sure anymore. The more I keep saying it, the more other stuff happens. I'm gonna cut until I get back to the Astro Viewer, though, or rather, until I get back to the forest, at least. Because there will be action in the forest, I'm sure, but I'm gonna cut until I get there, though. Oh my, this is gonna be a fight indeed. What are you? Oh, a turret! I can use it! And this turret, and I can hold down the button to fire rapidly in this turret. That's fantastic! It's a big improvement over the last turrets. Oh my goodness, this turret has a health meter. All these guys keep spawning out more. I'm gonna destroy them first. There's not much to talk about in turret segments. I'm sorry. There really is not much to say. I feel like there's no commentary required for these parts. That takes care of this area, I guess. Ah, goddammit. Can I get out of the water, please? Oh. All the ones that die stay dead. I'm taking this then. Okay. Just gonna hightail it on over to the next one now. die. Okay. This thing is very touchy. I don't care how much damage the turret takes, I'm taking care of these things first. Good. Got that taken care of. Yep, there it is. The turret just disintegrates. That's fine though, because it's because all I got left is just three. I just did new. Can I hit another one from here or no? Oh god, it's like way over there. Nah, that's not meant to hit that one. Later, guys. Whoop. Here we go. There's the last one. There he is. Okay, there's still other guys around me. I love how just this immediately music got all calm and quiet, like, okay, you win. I'm like, hang on, there's still stuff to kill around me. Like, all around me. I think I can get up there safely now. Yeah, good enough. Alright, these things move up. I keep thinking that I gotta jump up to the next one. But it takes me up there. Okay, time to find out some more secrets of the Daystar, and then immediately go back into the city again, probably.
Wonderful, Jack! I knew that machine was special!
Ah, get out of my head!
Jack? I'm losing you, buddy!
It's linking me into the Darkmaker ship systems. They're taking me to them.
Jack!
Oh my.
I'm linked to the Darkmaker ship. I can control some of the machines.
What? What in the world? Get out of here. Oh, what is this? R1 does nothing. Square and circle, triangle does nothing. L1 does nothing. R2 and L2 do nothing, so just shield and punch. Okay, this is different. Sorry, this is very different. I mean, it works exactly the same as the mechs from Jack 2, but still. Wow, this game just does not stop surprising me ever, does it? What have we here? Poke. I did it. I solved the puzzle. Right? Or I still gotta do something. I don't get it. Oh! Yeah, of course. Oh my. Shoots. Okay. Slow and steady wins the race. Two at a time. Yeah, two at a time, that's a good plan. Punch that one right down. Because now I know that's what that means. I can just punch it right down. I'm not going to touch that. I'm going to hit it with this thing instead. Come on. Yeah, this thing is awkward to control. Okay, I got it, though. I guess that does something. Whee! That's not fair. I don't have any projectiles. I gotta walk over to you guys where you guys can shoot me. Okay. A strafe button would be very nice. You're gonna make me do this? With a mech? Get out of here, fool. Okay. There we go. You're gonna shoot me. There's not much I can really do about that because I can't move from this spot. Oh god. I had to turn around. Wait, is he dead? Yeah, okay, he's dead. I hope there isn't all that much more of this level because I have... That's what R1 does. I was wondering about that. I got stuck there for a second. Okay. There we go. Oh, this is so strange. So the precursor telescope just lets me, or the astro viewer just lets me hack into their shit, huh? I mean, okay. That's cool. Can I jump up there by myself? Nope. Hang on. Let me grab my little cube. So there are three buttons in this mech. Punch, shield, and pick up cube. Punch. Oh, I forgot about the jump button also. I guess it's four. Oh, crap. Oh, that was close. Haha. I got those two, sucker. I love this thing breaks right through the shields also. This mech's a beast. Okay, I don't like the electricity. They need to stop. Oh, I got hit three things rotating around it, huh? Got it. Shoots. Haha!
Just seen for a moment, it looked like... No, it couldn't have been.
What did he see? I didn't see a damn thing. Also, I didn't quite hear what the... I missed what that voice said. I didn't quite catch what it said. I feel like I missed something very big there. Alright, well, now what? Go back out of the forest, I guess?